And a Vigo County Middle School principal says goodbye after decades of service. Dr. Sharon Pitts announced her retirement. She's been in the Vigo County School Corporation for 44 years. She's been the principal at Woodrow Wilson Middle School for 20 of those years. Today, she emceed her final student awards program at the school. It's a chance to honor student achievement. But today, it was also a chance for Dr. Pitts to reflect on the job that has meant so much to her.
Each and every day was fun and a challenge, and I had great students to work with, whether I was a teacher or whether I was an administrator. And so it's just been a wonderful, wonderful journey for me.
Dr. Pitts has worked a multitude of schools while in Vigo County, including Meadows Elementary and Warren Elementary.